Mediterranean chickpea salad is one of my favorites to make because it's so low maintenance. You can leave everything super chunky. And if the kids don't like the dressing that I put on after, I just give them a little plate of everything separated. So the cucumbers, peppers, and chickpeas, and even some of the feta cheese. Yeah, here we go. Little Eastie has found his way to my little recipe center here because I have all his favorite things, right? Cucumbers, yeah. Red peppers, chickpeas. All right, little man is going to show us how to make this. And we're just putting all the chunky veggies, here you go, buddy, into the... Okay, I'm going to put the chickpeas in now. And just build this until it has the desired amount of veggies and chickpeas that you and your family like. Go for it, buddy. I normally like to make this with the kind of authentic chunky feta in brine, but ours went bad. It was pretty gross. So I'm using this one instead. It's just... Okay, now I'm going to show you how to make our Mediterranean or homemade Greek dressing. So you need 2 parts oil to 1 part red vinegar, a little bit of Dijon, some oregano, salt and pepper, and 1 clove of garlic. All right, little man's going to help me mix this up. I got this at Kitchen Stuff Plus many years ago, and it's broken, and that's one of my favorite things, so I have to hang on to it. Now I mix that up real good. Okay, so we got this nice emulsified consistency.
Now I want to pour it in.
Okay, help mama. Then we're going to pour a nice, okay, and let... Okay, so we added a little more dressing, gave it a bit of a toss. And now we're going to add the Kalamata olives, although I normally leave these out because the kids don't like them. And just leave them on the side. And that's it. Voila!